Here I have this soundbar system out of the box. We have the two soundbar stands, which can either be put together into one thing, if you want just one soundbar, or they also do come with stands so that you can stand them up separately as such. Both of them equipped with two speakers in each for a high quality surround sound. It comes with all the cables that you need, so it's got a power cable for it, an optical cable, and then a connector cable for the two of them, an aux, and a portion to go into the television, of course. It is also equipped to work with Bluetooth, micro SDs, and obviously the aux cable and everything. So really anything you need for sound, you can connect to it. It also has this handy remote control, so you can switch it between all your modes without, you know, having to get up or anything. So I like to have it as two separate units, so we can have it on both sides of the TV, and it makes, you know, more sense for my setup, and it'll be better for surround sound. And you'll see how excellent these are. Super easy installation, so we'll just get to that really quick. We'll show you how that. So because of its capabilities with audio, since it can work with Bluetooth, aux, really anything, you can use it for pretty much anything that you need. I'm going to end up using it for my TV, but you can also use it for a PC. You can use it to listen to music. You can connect it to virtually anything with your phone as well. Just plug these two cords in the back of each of them, because if you have it in the bar, they'll be really close together. You should be able to. Let's see. So I got them set up here really quick. Obviously just the cord between them, plug up here and then into the TV, and that's pretty much it. That's all we need. So I'm gonna go ahead, turn it on right here. Now it's a Bluetooth right there. Meet the TV. This is just the soundbar. The first mode it's going to be on is Bluetooth. It's super easy. So once you turn it on, make sure you click play if you're using the physical model, so that it will actually lock in the mode. You just enter Bluetooth, and then you find, in this case, it's the BKS60. And then just click on it. Super easy. No shenanigans need to be done from there. We'll find a song to play. Much fuller sound. It's a lot better, a lot bigger. Super good for, you know, movie viewing experience. And of course, it's probably going to be pretty awesome playing games on the Switch too. Hope you enjoy it.